हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ कामना कुशवा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ योर इंग्लिश रीडर बुक। द नेम ऑफ फर्स्ट लेसन इज माय लैंड। दिस इज़ अ पोयम एंड दिस पोयम हैज़ रिटन बाय थॉमस डेविस। इन दिस पोयम द पोएट डिस्क्राइब्स द ग्लोरी ऑफ हिज मदरलैंड वेयर ही बॉर्न। ही लव्स हिज कंट्री वेरी मच and feels very grateful to be a part of his motherland. So let us start. First Anja, she is a rich and rare land. Oh, she is a fresh and fair land. She is a dear and rare land, this native land of mine. In this poem, wherever she word is used, this she is stands for his motherland. Means his country where he born. So in the first stanza, the poet says that his motherland or country is rich and unique, means special land. She is a rare and full of freshness, and he is very glad that this is his native land. Next, no man than hers are braver, her women's hearts never waver. I would freely die to save her and think my Lord divine. In this stanza, the poet says that his countrymen or people are more braver than anywhere else. Her women's hearts are very firm or strong while taking any decision. He would die happily to save his motherland, and after that, he would like to connect himself with his God. Next is, she is not a dull or cold land. No, she is a warm and bold land. Oh, she is a true and old land, this native land of mine. In this stanza, the poet says that she is not dull, means his motherland is not dull. She is a bright and brave land. She is neither warm nor cold, but she has a pleasant weather. And she is very old and true land. He is very happy that this is his native land. Next is, could beauty ever guard her and virtue still reward her? No foe would cross her border, no friend within it pine. In this stanza, the poet explains that his motherland's beauty ever protect her, and virtue, and her virtue means good values, good qualities, ever reward her in different ways. He wishes that no enemy would cross the border of his country, and none of his friend would suffer from any curse. The last stanza is, oh, she is a fresh and fair land. Oh, she is a rare and true land. Yes, she is a rare and fair land, this native land of mine. At last, in the last stanza, the poet again repeated that about his motherland, that she is full of freshness and beauty. She is a unique or true land. Yes, she is a special and very beautiful land. He feels happy to be a part of his motherland. So, this is the glory of his motherland.